it's Warren. I'm back with another video. Sorry I took so long, but I'm getting kind of sick, so I had some spare time. I thought it'd be nice to, you know, kind of not put myself in a box and keep doing In Rainbow stuff. But, you know, I still want to do Radiohead because, you know, Radiohead makes me look good. but, yeah, so here's Gagging Order. It's like a B-side off of Knives Out, I think. I don't own it, so I was looking on YouTube for the clearest version I could hear. And there's this one guy who made his own DIY, like, home video, music video thing to it. It's pretty cool. You could check it out. But, yeah, here we go. First things, you got to tune your guitar really weird in this one. It's got C, all the way down to C, really, really low. G, which is down again. And C, again down. G is the same, B is the same, and E is down. So you're going to have to tune your low E string down two whole steps. That's E down to D down to C, and then A goes down to G, and then D goes down to C. And then high E goes down to D. So it's a really, really slack kind of tuning. If your guitar can't handle that, maybe you want to tune some strings up. I would suggest D, A, D, A, C sharp, E. And that'll be on the first fret if you're going to do it that way. But in this version, I got a Capo 3 to make it work with this tuning that I have right now. So the first chord is our one chord. It's one finger. It's actually, you know, pretty difficult. So it's X 0 2 0 0 0. Okay? And with the X, I just use my thumb to kind of mute it, okay? And that's the first little difficult figure. You gotta employ this thing called a pull off, where you press on a fret and you pluck it and then you pull it off so that you can hear the open note beneath it. You'll be using your index finger on the first fret and the pinky on the third fret on the B string. Kind of try that. Okay. And I'm using my right thumb, to pluck the open A string, what used to be the A string. I'm using my index finger or my middle finger to kind of pluck the strings that are moving. And the rhythm on that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and it's kind of 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and okay? Next chord, slide the second fret to 4 on the same string. So now it's X 04 0 0 0. Again, these are difficult chords. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then it does that little figure. Okay, so now this is complex. It's got a second fret to the fourth fret. You hammer it. So you don't pluck both, you pluck the first one, you hammer the second one, and then you pull off, and then you pull off. So it's a double pull off, like you hammer on, and pull off. That's what it sounds like when it's fast. And he does it on beat 4 of the fifth measure of this chord, so I'll show you again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3. He's going 4x4 0 0 0, your sixth chord, to 2x2 0 0 0, I meant 5 chord, it's the 5 chord there, and then a 4 chord. Sometimes he'll do it completely open here, or he'll do second fret and slide to the fourth fret on that same string you've been using the whole time, the D string. It used to be the D string. So again. And then he goes here, X, 4, X, 0, 0, 0. I'm muting with my thumb and the okay, so. Keep working hard on that. It's not very difficult. It's actually a really, really, really simple song. The tough parts are these little finger things, and you'll get that with time. Just practice hard. And it's a great tuning. I never played this tuning before, but it's really beautiful.